And Cornelius, you are also a member of Solar Business Club and you are chair for Middle East. And I would like to ask you, what is your feedback after this first year that we are really pushing the club, not only in the region, but also around the world?
Well, Solar Business Club has established, I think, itself with a great reputation. We've had in March here the gala in the Palazzo Versace with Akon and really amazing people, top advisors of heads of state here from different countries from Africa attending. Solar Business Club is a small, invite-only, trusted organization, somehow comparable to the DI, and is really accommodating the leaders of the industry on a personal basis. So it's not a company, it's a personal basis. So people exchange.
Human to human.
Exactly. And business is done between people and not between companies. And I think this is what makes the concept very powerful.
That's why we can make so great partnership, yes?
Absolutely. We have many synergies. And the galas, and particularly the one in Munich around Intersolar, has been extremely well received. The level of people, I think this is quite unparalleled here in the industry. So I think this is what makes Solar Business Club powerful.